It all happened really quickly. One day I was taking a shower in Edmonton, thinking about moving to Canmore, and 2 days later I was in Canmore, wondering if I was just escaping my life in Edmonton. But, now nestled into the Rockies, I'm hoping to find that special type of relaxed presence which seems to come when you surround yourself with things that are both awe-inspiring and deeply intuitive. I like to think that these types of settings aren't escapes in the classical sense. You know, the types of exits that have you 6 beers deep with a stale hot dog bun in your hand and a blowhorn inches from the back of your head. The mountains have always felt like more to me. They've always been a place where I can go to mend and orient my life back towards what's important.
I don't know why I came in this club with you, girl. Don't know why I came in with these diamonds on my chain. Surrounded by bad bitches, I can't get it out of my face. Because a nigga handsome and wealthy. Is it cause a nigga could like a professor? I don't know how you feel, can you tell me? I won't know how you feel till you tell me. Is it cause a nigga handsome and wealthy?
After spending most days snowboarding, I didn't always have energy for much else. I would read, edit, build forts, read in forts I've built, get drunk, and continue working on myself. Because, despite my new beautiful location, I still had many thoughts about the significance of this change on anything other than the present moment. And to be totally honest, I had some pretty emotional thoughts about someone I loved very much who recently moved away. However, as my time in Canmore progressed, I eventually came to recognize that matters of the heart and self-understanding can't be mended or uncovered in 1 month. These things take time, require personal movement, and some good friends. So as I cruised back to Edmonton in the fit, singing fancy, I realized that I need to keep moving and surrounding myself with whom I love, because there's no real reassurance that the pieces will ever really align in the way that I want them to. But if I keep trying, I won't be able to say that it was for lack of effort.
Guess I'm happy as I am.